Welcome to Ultimate Car Driver Workout. 15 exercises, different levels. Me, I'm Boris, your personal instructor. Get ready, let's begin. Exercise 1, getting into back shit. Doors, amateur stuff. Hands first, then head, then the rest of body. 2 sets of 5 reps, just to get you warmed up. This one very popular, a Russian traffic favorite, extend hand. Engine overheating or just strange noise, the large door in front of car, it opens up, kochik time. You have door in back. Go! Twice the door, twice the exercise. Have stuff in back seat, but not want to get out of car to get it? Don't worry, you're not lazy, you're working out. Chicken, not for everybody. This exercise is called Get Out of the Way. I bought a Mercedes. Okay, everybody warmed up very nice. Strip away warm up track suit. We getting serious now. This next one is called I do not even remember when I check my oil level. Get your strength ready? Because that oil cap has not seen daylight in years. Once you're done there, may this will fill up and wash your fluid. Ah, a classic! This one is called I'm in serious hurry right now, but seatbelt have other plans. Ah yes, the perfectionist shit adjuster. Others think you're wasting time, but you're getting in shape. Focus, breathe, you are at gas station, clear your mind, and only think about one thing, on which side is the filler cap? Don't think too hard, just small error, show it away. A very important core exercise, but often forgotten in fundamentals, it's called, wait, cars consume oil? Steering wheel just as important. You have to work for those gains. Okay, we have a nice tempo going. No slowing down, keep it going, keep it going. Now we check for oil leaks or the neighbor's cat. This exercise many of us come across, and it is no shame. It is the classic. I swear gas station was closer last time. Far too close to a wall, a car, a lamppost. As if you're going to start the engine. Waste precious fuel. For what, 10 centimeters? If somebody asks you why you're doing this, you'll right away know they do not drive a car. Five bolts, four wheels, you go ahead tighten those up. That's a full workout, my friend. Do you know how big is the outside area of your car? Grab a sponge. You're about to find out. Well done. Workout is over. Have a nice cool shower. You deserve it.